know, we just actually had an interview table, so head of media relations for the campus, but athletics is starting something new. We're going to start filming video shots of some of our meetings, what we're doing during the day, and posting them on our website or on our Twitter account so that people can see what we do on a daily basis. So it's a little bit of accountability to make sure we're doing our jobs, but then also to give you insight into what we're doing in our athletics department. So stay tuned for those. The first one starts now. You're all on camera.
That was a concern going into that game, is that you can talk to your kids all you want to about, hey, these guys have talent, they can score, they can do this, that, but then when you turn the film on, and, you know, we just got done playing Oklahoma, and then the talent level, how it dropped off so much, sometimes it's so hard to get to the thick heads of those kids that you...
No, we're excited about what happened this last week against Graham, I think, for a lot of different reasons. I think that Troy kind of commented a little bit. We got to work a lot of different things, and we got to see a lot of different players. You might even notice from an offensive perspective, and I don't want to, I'm not trying to in any way, shape, or form say that Grambling is not a worthy team or anything, but we knew going in that we had a chance to do some of the things we really wanted to get done from a coach's perspective. And just from an offensive standpoint, you saw this. The first series was all this personnel and formations, and the second series was this run play action series, and the third series was this really up tempo series. And then we went to, you know, a drop back empty series, and give our players an opportunity to kind of do these things in a row to see how everything kind of complements each other in that sort of package. We did the same thing on defense. One of the things.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
Congratulations. Let's get cleaned up. Let's get dressed. Let's make sure the locker room's clean before we leave, and that way they've been great hosts. Let's make sure we take care of that. Hey, gentlemen, great win, although, and you guys all understand the caveat, we're so, so much better than what we played, right?
Yeah.
Okay? So, you want to count it down? Here we go.
Yeah! 1, 2, 3, 4!